my God, can you see this? Come. Baby elephants. Now I live in Kenya and it's awesome.
Wow, can you see this?
Good morning, guys. I'm super happy to welcome you here to Samburu National Reserve. And I'm so excited as I personally have never been inside the park. So let me take you in. And before we go, enjoy the beautiful sunrise. Let me dance first. Let's go. This is just stunning. I mean, being so close to wildlife and you... This is the cutest ever. Going to class. The way the baby is hiding, following the mom. So now we are almost at the Vaso River. If you see the palm trees, I'm just in love with palm trees. So these are always a symbol that you get very close to the river. Okay, let's get there. So this is Vaso River. It's a freshwater river, which means there's a lot of life inside, even crocodiles. Okay, giraffe, we follow you. Don't walk away. Come to us. Wow. Hey. Giraffe, we see you still. You can't hide. You see, guys, this is what happens when you try to make a video of a giraffe. It's just going to hide behind a tree. Giraffe, we can see you. for me, it's, I don't know why, but Samburu is a magical place for me personally. And today I have not only gone to see wildlife, I've also went around to see some of the lodges and the camps inside the park. And of course, I also do know the ones outside. So if you're thinking now about, yes, I want to go there, Sinja, take me there, I'm here, I can help you, as I know almost all the lodges we have around here. And yeah, just feel free to contact me and then I help you planning your trip. Bye!